Wabash, Indiana. The day continues. It's a beautiful sunny day, but it's been one of those really, really hard, challenging days. Look at that sculpture. Isn't that awesome? I just decided I would come out here with these cherry blossom trees in full bloom and sit here and chill out for a while. It's just one of those days that I just don't know. I don't know if I can make it. It's just the constant pressure of the dieting and every minute to making decisions about calorie intake. And I'm only 2 months into it, and I have 10 months to go. And I'm doing really good, 274 pounds. But man, it is the hardest thing I've ever tried to do in my life. So I'm just having a hard day. So I got to focus on the small successes and hang in there and not give up. Never surrender, never give up. And I hope you're having a good day.